I'm Kostas Daniilidis. I'm professor in computer information science and director of the GRASP laboratory. We're here on Hill Fields on 34th and Chestnut on Penn campus, where the qualifier for the Magic 2010 competition is happening. The goal of this competition is to have multiple robots go over an unknown terrain. This is actually something that has been set up only this morning, and they have to create a map and identify also objects of interest.
I know, but we can just move, maybe move in here and start in there, 1, 2, and then just have it in. A demonstration for the Magic 2010 competition. It's a team of robots that have to go and find certain hidden objects inside this arena, and then be able to go out and locate and point and track human beings walking around in the field. So that's the objective of this exercise.
And Mike's shouting something.
Automatically using the vision, the camera, it's automatically figured out that that's an object of interest. Now there's another robot that has to go in and actually neutralize this object.
Turn it on and just hold it just so we can see what it looks like when it's foresighted.
So the one thing that might be a factor is that we actually defocus the laser a little bit to give a bigger spot so we can see it in the camera.
Yeah.
So in outdoors, that's going to minimize the intensity. So we'll probably, if you get close, we'll see kind of how far away you can see it.
Is 2 in the blast radius right now?
Yeah. Well, the blast radius.